I've no quarrel with you, boy. Join me. I can secure us a way to the King of the Oracle.
How do I know I can trust you?
Have you any other options?
You have a point.
Then it's settled. Yeah. Your time is up.
We must be quick. Yeah.
You might be of use after all. Follow me, if you're ready.
Magitek armor.
Indeed. You needn't waste your time. I've ordered a full retreat. They'll be gone soon enough.
Very well. Is it safe to assume this means you'll lend Nocturne?
Don't be asinine. Our interests may have aligned in this moment, but I have not allied myself with him.
Why turn against the Empire? Why now?
My sister's life is at stake. Is that not reason enough? Oh. The paths we tread may differ, but the blood coursing through our veins is one. So too is our calling. I must protect her. What of it?
I have doubts that you were born with a prosthetic.
Your doubts are correct. I once believed it was I who was destined to dispel the darkness. This is proof I was wrong. There is after the Ring of the Lucii. If the ring falls into the wrong hands, I fear there's little hope for either of them.
Then we must hurry.
We haven't much time. Tread quietly.
I know.
Keep up.
Ready?
You have to ask. Make this quick.
Gladly.
Don't get in my way.
So long as you stay out of mine.
Tell me, do you truly believe Noctis is the one true king?
I believe it goes without saying.
Yet when the flames of war enshrouded Tenebrae, his father spared us nary a second thought. No savior king could possibly be born of such cowardice.
To aid the king is the Oracle's calling, is it not? Or have you simply forgotten the pledge sworn by your forebears?
I have not forgotten, nor have I forgiven.
Thank you. You're mine! Yeah.
You all right?
Well enough.
You're resilient, I'll give you that. If Noctis is the true king, he still has much to prove. The darkness will not wait for his ascent. It will consume our star, and all upon it.
I know. He may not yet grasp the gravity of his calling, but once he does, he will rise to the occasion and fulfill his destiny.
One can only hope you're right. Move quickly.
Right.
Knocked!
Luna Freya.
Are you her dog?
A power greater than even that of the Six. Purifying all by the light of the crystal and the glaives of rulers past. Only at the throne can the Chosen receive it, and only at the cost of a life his own. The King of Kings shall be granted the power to banish the darkness, but the blood price must be paid. To cast out the usurper and usher in Dawn's light will cost the life of the Chosen. Many sacrificed all for the King, so must the King sacrifice himself for all. Now enter into reflection, let the light of Providence shine within.
What did I just see? A vision of what's to come?
No.
First, the Lucian stole from me my mother. And now they make a sacrifice of my sister. Get out of my way!
What are you doing?
What I should have done long ago, ridding us of this menace. Stand in my way, and you too shall meet the same fate.
Come to your senses, man. Understand the pain you must be feeling. But Noct isn't the one who did this to her.
Yes, he is.
Lady Lunafreya came to her king's aid in his time of need. She was fulfilling her calling.
Don't try to justify this. She didn't need to die. You thought yourself worthy.
It's over! Let's go!
him, and her sacrifice will have been for naught. Kill him, and you kill her hopes for the future. What hope is there in a future that my sister will never see?
Step aside now, or I'll cut my way through.
Perish in despair. Yeah.
This can't be.
Too late. It's over!
Men!
No!
say
it's
your prayers!
Fall to my blade! Too late.
Drat.
It's over!
I always knew. That you would face your fate without fear. But part of me always hoped that I might see you happy one day. Your burdens lifted. Free to live and love as you please. Would have made a beautiful bride. Even in death, the Oracle does not rest. Only once the darkness is dispelled is her calling truly fulfilled. And as in life, I know she will confront that challenge with a smile on her face.
Oh, sister, please don't go. Please don't leave me.
Gladio! Are you all right? Where's Prompto?
Well, well. What have we here?
You, Arden.
Oh dear. Was I that transparent?
The game's up, my boy. Come now, why not follow your liege's lead and stop resisting?
Never!
You risked life and limb to safeguard the King of Kings, only to witness him fail so. You must be so disappointed.
Unhand him!
I know I am. Oh, what good is a world that only ever lets you down? Why not end it all right here?
No. You can't. Nocht!
My, you two certainly have become fast friends. Permit me to make a suggestion. Rather than follow this flotsam and float away to a watery grave, why not come with me? What do you say?
I will protect him.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
I may not be of blood, but if a glaive can harness its power, then so can I. Kings of Lucis, lend me your strength!
Well, they've shown you their favor after all. Well, if you're so keen on keeping you safe, I'd like to see you try. No time to waste now. If you aren't quick about it, you're the dead. Why not cease this futile charade? Your appeals to hope and loyalty will all come to naught in the end.
No! Drat.
Phew, wasn't that exhilarating? I think that's enough for one day.
That was rather reckless.
Where's Noct? Is he all right?
More or less. All thanks to you.
Thank goodness.
Gigi! Where are you?
Not! Gigi!
Be still. Conserve your strength. You've a calling to fulfill.
Not!
Gigi!
As do I. May fortune favor us both. And you as well, Noctis.
Please, forgive me. How are you feeling? Noct. Perhaps it might be best if we brought our journey to a close.
Why?
It's just that, we've already lost so much. Too much.
Are you kidding me? That's exactly why I have to keep going. Because if I give up now, their sacrifices would have been for nothing. And you... You of all people... You should know that better than anyone.
The decision is yours to make, and yours alone. But do remember, we will stand with you always, and help you bear your burdens. Don't be afraid to let us share the load. I'll be back. Thank you.
You know, looking back, it wasn't all bad.
I suppose we had some fun along the way.
And our fair share of trouble, too. But I don't have any regrets. Luna and you guys brought me this far. And now, I'm on my own.
No, you won't be going alone.
No, you're right. I mean, I wouldn't have made it all this way without you guys. Why stop now? In the end, I might not have you at my side, but I'll always have you in my heart. Thanks. Thanks for everything, Iggy.